and gentlemen, welcome back to Progress TV, to the den for the Pupils Highlights Reel. This is where you send us in your work from your homes, and here we mash them all together and create a beautiful show. To get us started, we have art, maps and historical figures from Lily, Dragon, Usheen, Tig, Ilias and Hind, Gwenoli, Amy, Railteen and Marco. Lily, I love your art. Amy, the church in Kilkishan, Dragon, the historical figure, and all the rest of you. Well done. Let's see what they've done. Some gymnastics and Fatima with some dance. Take it away.
Hi Progress TV. I'm going to be doing a dance that I made up. Progress TV, bye!
Today I'll be doing gymnastics and showing you about this ability.
We've had loads of baking clips and we're off to the kitchen now again. Always remember, when you're in the kitchen doing what you do, be supervised by an adult. So we're off to Yanyi, Vivian and Ava, where they teach us how to make sweet bean rolls. Gets in my belly.
This is made out of water, brown sugar, and flour. So you knead it until all the air comes out. Now, after my sister, now you have to mold it flat, like this. I am done molding it. Let's go on to the next step.
Next, you'll need some sweet bean paste. First of all, you pour some in the middle.
In the middle of it. then you start spreading. After you have done spreading it around, plus put only a little bit in the middle. Then you will want to take your hands and roll it up. Like this. Now I am gonna use the knife to cut little pieces out. Ask a parent to help you with this. At home, we usually help out with our parents. That's why they let us do this by ourselves.
And this is what it looks like.
And you will need to put it into the oven for about 20 minutes. Now, as normal, you need some little pieces of baking paper and put the cake onto the baking paper. Put one of them on one. If you put two on one, it will stick together, but you don't want that.
Thank you for watching.
So, we've had history, geography, science, followed by active challenges, followed by some baking, and now we have a baking pick and mix of general learning from Maryam, Fatima, Hassan, Yana, and Marco. Take it away, guys.
Eid Mubarak!
We wish you a happy Eid!
I made this guitar all on my own.
I'll be playing Happy Birthday to You with the pen whistle. I'm Dan Pauly, and I hope you enjoy.
So we love when you take our ideas and send them into us. But what we love even more is when you create your own experiments and activities and send them in, displaying your wonderful creativity. So keep sending them in, my friends. And on that note, we're going to end on a strong clip from my good friend Hassan, who does a science experiment, an explosive experiment. Till next time.
Today we're going to be making an explosion. So you'll need a half cup of vinegar. You'll need any type of food coloring, any color, and you'll need glitter, liquid wash, bakery nut soda, and then. Let's get it. We're gonna make. First of all, you will need like 2 drops of sweet coloring. 1, 2. Now, go through. Now, wash. All of it. And just get the spoon in.
What?
And now you'll be mixing. Now it's gonna half work.
going up is going to fall down on the curve. Climb down. Yes!
Finish this one. There we go.
My God.
So cool.
Oh my God. My God. It's falling down. Yes. It's gonna work anymore. It's gonna go all the way. And if my mom said if he spill it, it can go up and up and up. Bye.